Armstrong is on the moon. Neil Armstrong, 38-year-old American, standing on the surface of the moon. On this July 20th, 1969.
That's one small step for man.
One giant leap for mankind.
My God, it's full of stars.
Con Dios.
All crew members, close and lock your visors.
Moon Raker launch program.
Now commencing.
SRB Evo profile. Cooling pumps.
Get up there.
It's all right. We're on a pre-arranged flight program.
Gordo, I have to urinate.
3, 2, 1.
Moon Raker 1, liftoff.
Thank you.
Gravity, normal conditions.
Life support system, nominal.
As short as possible, our flight attendants are switching on the sleep regulator, which will regulate your sleep during the flight.
Claustrophobic?
Very.
Three of the five men were put aboard asleep, or to be more precise, in a state of hibernation.
Putting somebody into hibernation requires special equipment.
Previous space efforts. This is the first time that men have been put into hibernation before departure.